Assalamualaikum children. Students, we have completed till 11 paragraph. In it, we have seen that right finally this both personality Nele were married and Albert Einstein separated and lived because they were very unhappy from their private life in their marriage life. And then after in the same year, Einstein married with his own cousin Elsa. Now we will see what happened next. In the 12th paragraph, Einstein's new interpersonal chapter coincided with his rise to world fame. In 1915, he had published his general theory of relativity, in which he provided a new interpretation of gravity. An eclipse of the sun in 1919 brought proof that it was accurate. Einstein had correctly calculated in advance the extent to which the light from fixed stars could be deflected through the sun's gravitational field. The newspapers proclaimed his work as a scientific revolution. Now, in this paragraph, we'll see when he married with his own cousin Elsa. From their unwedded time, on that particular period of time, he started his identity to prove his knowledge with the physics. Right? So here, he started at the same time, coincided means what? At the same time, he started his rise in particular field, that is the scientific field. Right? So he became the world fame now from that two words only. In 1915, he had published his general theory of relativity. Before that, he published the special theory of relativity. In it, he has given us that formula, that is the E is equal to mc square. Now, in general theory of relativity, what he said, he included that and said that which provided a new interpretation of gravity. Now, in this theory, Einstein has given a new interpretation of gravitational force. An eclipse of the sun in 1919 brought proof that it was accurate. Now, he just given this knowledge about the eclipse of the sun, the atmosphere, the present scenario of the sun, what happened there and what happened after the 1919. In 1919, brought proof that it was accurate. Whatever he was given in the general theory of relativity, finally the world also accepted it, and accurate means what? It was acceptable. Right? So whatever he has given the theory in this particular relativity, in a gravitational force, the theory of gravity, in the new interpretation of the gravity, it was accurate, it was acceptable, and the people were also agreed with him. Einstein had correctly calculated in advance the extent to which the light from the fixed star would be reflected through the sun's gravitational field. What do you mean by reflected means change in direction, because it hits something. Now, what happened, what it is about, what is the accurate things which we included in the gravitational force, in the interpretation of the gravity, he has given this knowledge. What he said, he calculated and finally it was right. He said that the light from the fixed star will be deflected through the sun's gravitational field. Now, what is the gravitational field? Or what he has given? You know that the main concept of the Einstein is that is the gravitational force. And gravitational force means what? Are things which always it should be fall towards the earth. It is the correct things, and we people also accepted this formula of the Einstein. So here he has given this example of the stars in the sky. For example, you people will know that Earth is here, and from there we can say in here it is the sun. And from the sun we can say here one star, and whatever things it will reflect directly its light will reflect directly on the sun. So that these things here will see you will see it will be bent, right? So here we can see that whatever we are showing from one particular things from out of the wall, it will not correct. It the place will be changed. So here same thing happened. He has given the example of the stars. If you will see the stars, one star is there, right? Above the sun. If you will see the stars from the earth, in place it will be changed. It particular, its specific place will be here, but you will feel that its place is here. So here it will change 90 degrees, right? So this is the formula he included in the, he has given this interpretation in the gravitational force. So my dear students, this is the things which he included in the general theory of relativity. So this is the knowledge of the science. You can ask, you can see in the physics also in a particular subject. See, so these things he has given this new interpretation of gravitational force. That's why the newspapers proclaim his goal as a scientific revolution. All the people have just accepted this formula of the general theory of relativity. That's why what happened, the people and the newspaper and the media has called him as a scientific revolution. This person, Albert Einstein, has given us a new revolution, that is the scientific revolution, by giving this interpretation of the science, interpretation of the gravitational force. So this is the correct and it was acceptable by the people of the world. So finally he's become very successful. And from his married life, right, with the Elsa, he started his boyfriend, and that's why he got this success by giving this formula. Well, see, next paragraph, para number 30. Einstein received the Nobel Prize for Physics in 1921. He was so showered with honors and invitations from all over the world and noted by the press. Now, by giving this all the formula of the new interpretation of gravity and he famous there as a scientific revolution, what happened there? He got that success in a particular subject, that is the physics, right? And here, because of that only, he received the Nobel Prize. What is the Nobel Prize here? Nobel Prize, it's one kind of prize given, which showered and honored with particular things, right? So the prize itself belonged to one of the person. Its name was Alfred Nobel. And for his will, the whole government started to give this award to the particular personality here. So it started in 1895, first award given in 1901. So this is about the Nobel Prize, and this prize also Einstein got in the year 1921. So in the 1921 he got the Nobel Prize for the physics, because he has given this type of interpretation of gravity. And he was also showered with the honor and also invited from the all over the world. And he also become very famous. He got that world fame because of his this interpretation of the gravity and his contribution in the scientific world. Next para, see. Para number 14. When the Nazis came to the power in Germany in 1933, Einstein immigrated to United States, and 5 years later the discovery of nuclear fission in Berlin had American physicists in and abroad. Many of them had fled from fascism just as Einstein had, and now they were afraid him. Nazis could build and use an atomic bomb. Now what happened here? See, when Nazis came, you people know that in SS also you learn these things, Nazism. What is Nazism, right? In Germany, Nazis also ruled over. So Nazis means who? Here we can say Nazism is that rule of, we can say rule of the Alfred Einstein, right? So Nazis came there, right? So who is also the rule over there? Benito Mussolini, right? Benito Mussolini, this person ruled over the Germany. Benito Mussolini, right? In the Nazis always come in the Germany, you know that, right? So Nazis power of them had fled there from the fascism, right? Fascism. What is the fascism? It's also one kind of dictatorial. We can say it started in Europe from the Italy, right? So here we can say this fascism also very revolutionary things, and it can also destroy anything like the Nazism. So here many of them framed from the fascism, just as Einstein did, and now they were afraid the Nazis would build a new atomic bomb, right? So they knew these things because Nazis were just going to throw that atomic bomb on any country. So that's why Albert Einstein also very afraid of
in the wall, but America
सो यहाँ पे अल्बर्ट आइंस्टाइन को ये अच्छा नहीं लगा कि मैं जो नहीं करा, ही वॉज अगेंस्ट ऑफ वायलेंस, राइट, ही वॉज इन फेवर ऑफ नॉन वायलेंट एंड वायलेंस हैपन बाय द अमेरिका, राइट, सो ही डिड नॉट लाइक दिस थिंग्स एंड ही बिकम वेरी डिससैटिस्फाइड एंड डिसअपॉइंटेड बाय दिस अमेरिका ऑल्सो. फाइनली ही चेंज हिज फील्ड. What happens in the next video? But before that, we'll start this explanation in the next paragraph. So here, in the 15th paragraph, we have seen that this is the secret project done by the America in 1945. Finally, America dropped that atomic bomb on Japanese two countries. That is the Hiroshima and Nagasaki. Now we'll see next section.